dragonglass, Valyrian steel is one of the few known substances that can kill White Walkers, making it one of the most precious resources in all of Westeros. Lighter and stronger than standard steel, a Valyrian blade never dulls. Forging Valyrian weapons is a practice that has long been lost since the Doom of Valyria. According to legend, Valyrian steel is said to have been forged with spells cast directly into the molten metal and then blasted with dragonfire. Although now most of the remaining Valyrian steel weapons serve as heirlooms for the great houses of Westeros. Tywin Lannister once said that only 3 men in the known world know how to reforge Valyrian steel, and so he hired a blacksmith from Volantis to reforge Ice, the sword that once belonged to Eddard Stark, and be made into 2 swords. He gifted one to his son, Jaime Lannister, and the other to his grandson, King Joffrey Baratheon. Joffrey, ever full of himself, called his Widow's Wail, while Jaime called his Oathkeeper, which he later gifted to Brienne of Tarth. Throughout history, many Valyrian weapons have been separated from their owners, and there are only a few Valyrian weapons that still remain in the possession of some of the major characters. Jon Snow wields Longclaw of House Mormont. Heartsbane was taken by Samwell Tarly after leaving the Reach, and Arya now possesses the Valyrian steel dagger that was used in the assassination attempt on Bran Stark.
Servus, my name is Wusel and I'm the Duke of the VOV of King 68. Today is supposed to be my big day. I tried to unlock my T5, my very first one. And in order to do that, let's check real quick here. Yeah, I'm still short 9 of those ancient scriptures, but luckily I'm still having my weekly card. So after redeeming it, it should be enough, at least if my math was not off. Yeah, there you go. Got enough scriptures. So we're checking real quick on my research gear. Castle is there. I still can use my research buff. So here you go. Switching to research equipment. There you go. There's also the active the royal buff. So well then, let's start and unlock or start the research for the first T5 in my career. There you go. Now, since I'm a little bit Scottish, I will wait till I get the 30 supports from my alliance members, and here they are already coming. But once they are done, then I will speed up the rest of the research, and I will take you on a ride on this one too. And also I will show you that I already can produce at least some T5, and I'm very keen on seeing how they will perform on the battlefield. So I see you guys in a few. Hello again, so here we are. I got my 30 assists for the research of T5, and now here we go again. Et voila, T5. Now, since my ancient forgery is running already quite some time, I will just build some additional T5 troops. And I will train them all, and here we go. Freshly new minted T5, ready to take to the battlefield. So I'm very eager to test them during the day, and maybe tomorrow in KVK if I can find the time to play. But that's it, T5 unlocked, and let's see when I can get the rest ready and researched. So bye-bye, and I hope you enjoyed it.